My name is Danielle Enscore Proctor, and I am living in New York. I'm originally from California and actually outside Boston. And I am currently studying supply chain management with the Center of Transportation and Logistics here at MIT.
My name is Tanveer, and I am a master's student at supply chain management at MIT. And I'm from India.
The supply chain master's program here at MIT is divided into two different cohorts. There's the residential cohort. The other is what we call the blended cohort, which is what I'm a part of.
You do half of the portion of the course in online delivered through edX, which is also called as the MicroMasters. And once you complete the MicroMasters, you're then eligible to apply for the full blended program.
The point is to be at MIT. Something special happens here that you just don't get from online classes. And I wanted to experience that.
That's one of the biggest allure for a lot of people, especially my agenda of doing MicroMasters was not just to complete the MicroMasters, but eventually complete the blended program at MIT.
It allows a different set of people to have this experience. The people who maybe are older and have families they can't leave for a year, jobs they can't afford to leave for a year.
And the most interesting aspect is also not just working with people from one culture, but working with people from at least like 10, 15 cultures, right?
One of the greatest parts of the program is how diverse and international it is. There was a snowball fight with two of my friends from Mexico who really hadn't experienced a lot of snow before in their lives.
I come from a very tropical country, in a way hot and humid. Some of our batchmates, we went to a place near Massachusetts in Concord, which is called as the Walden Pond. There it was a completely frozen lake, and all of us were like having snow fights over the frozen lake. So I think that is something unforgettable experience in my life.
That was a place that I very much grew up with, and you know, having them be able to experience that was really exciting for me.
A lot of us have made very meaningful connects with a lot of people from our batch, and I think that these relationships will, I think, sustain going forward as well outside MIT.
In addition to just straight up knowledge and technical know-how, I think the most important thing that I've gained from this is sort of a new level of confidence.
Going forward, merging my existing experience and the learnings from MIT, I think I'll be able to make better supply chain solutions going forward and also pursue my passion in, say, agri-entrepreneurship going ahead.
Biggest limitations we seem to have are the limitations we place on ourselves. And if you're passionate and ambitious and willing to work really hard, pursue it. It's an amazing opportunity.